I've got to get manure from these other farms over on these fields because they're worn down from growing the Bermuda grass sucks up the nutrients in the soil so bad.
Yeah.
And so if you just leave it Bermuda all the time and you don't put any fertilizer, and I don't